This 5-minute solution will show you how to create a poll on Facebook page. It's really very easy process to create a poll for your Facebook page. First of all, you have to update the Facebook app. So go to your App Store or Play Store and search for Facebook. If you see any update available, then update your Facebook app. Once done, go ahead and launch the Facebook app. And now we need to switch to the Facebook page. So tap on menu, tap on this arrow icon, and select the page where you want to create a poll. And now tap on what's on your mind. And here, you will get poll. Just select this. And now, here, enter your poll options. First of all, let's create our poll question. So in this what's on your mind box, you have to write your poll question. And now, here select poll and write here your poll options. You can add multiple options from here. And you can allow people to choose multiple options by enabling this option. And tap on done. Also, you can add images to your poll answers or poll options by tapping on this image icon. Tap on done. And let's post this poll. And as you can see, my poll has been successfully published to my Facebook page. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.